Well, check out this video showing the snow accumulating at the UC Berkeley Central Sierra Snow Lab at Donner Pass. Nearly half a foot of snow fell overnight. Look at that. They expect up to 30 more inches to fall by the time the storm wraps up.